What's going on, guys? My name is Ryder Lion, and today I am bringing you guys Bioshock Infinite. It's going to be my first gameplay, and hopefully the first episode of this. Kind of just going to test this out, see how it goes, and hopefully you guys enjoy. So let's get started.
Booker, are you afraid of God?
No, but I'm afraid of you.
The mind of the subject will desperately struggle to create memories where none exist. It's a good quote.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Now, like I said, I have played this game before.
So you expect me to shoulder the burden?
It's not really anything
I
new to me. I'm sure most of you guys have already seen gameplay on this, as it has been out for quite some time. So, I know, I already know what to expect out of the first, probably about half, maybe. I've played through a lot of it already, so we'll see what happens.
Knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do,
no,
or we're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does, but there's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean. We've arrived. He's not moving!
He will, eventually.
He does. Shall we? When will he be returning?
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
No, maybe there's someone inside.
See, when I first played through, I never actually went and cared about anything that was lying around. I didn't really look around for anything. So this time I'm actually going to go ahead and look around.
Shit.
Oh, I was supposed to remember that part at the beginning. Well then.
Wait a minute, that card.
Oh, there it is. Okay, cool.
Expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Let's sit in the fancy chair, I guess.
So, the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
Send his savior unto us, if we will not raise a finger for our own salvation. And though we deserve not this mercy, he has led us to this new Eden, the last chance for redemption. It's something different, at least. It's a new idea, I guess, because not a lot of games would have this kind of idea for this.
Thank you.
prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of battle. Is it someone new? Someone from the sodden below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city.
Just get out of my way, old man.
The only way to Columbia is through rebirth, waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
Hey, I'm just looking to pass through.
Hey, I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
See, so what I know about this is, from what I remember, is that, in a sense, the character you play as, his name is Booker DeWitt.
What do you want?
And he's pretty much a demon in that world, in a sense. Especially with the power that he contains in himself that he has not yet realized.
Priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning
him. She granted.
I believe I'm supposed to go this way.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
That's where they said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt!
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
How does DeWitt he already know who stop. I am?
Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess.
Yeah, young miss, roll up and try
I'll
the
give it a shot.
Fucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes? And there's devil number one. Devil number two. Woo! He's on a roll. Here you go, friend. And remember, if you need it lifted, lofted, tossed, or tumbled,
looking to do your part.
Second place is better than nothing.
Wonder of the world! He's big! He's bold!
Dear friend, have you ever lost a penny to a vending machine? Has a pay telephone ever refused to connect you with a beloved spouse? Well, it's time to take back control from the men of metal!
You're one of those.
With just a whisper, they're all...
Thank you.
Well, there's the first power that I believe you gain throughout the entire game.
Press to turn machines into allies.
Looks like I'm the false shepherd. Or technically in the sense of the devil to this game.
We'll see about that.
Settle down. Now me.
And now the 1912 raffle has officially begun!
Hey, mister! Mister!
Sorry. No sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Columbia?
Looks like it's only, looks like I put the wrong number, didn't I?
The winner is number 77!
What do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize!
First throw! It was me! Please! Please! Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
I forgot that this game had a lot of racism in it. That's one reason I really like the game.
Looks like we've got a shy one here.
That's for you, son.
We've got to do some. Wait! It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass, false shepherd?
The false shepherd! And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock! Show
Fuck
him what
you,
we got
shit.
Planned, boys!
What's going on?
Oh.